One of the big ones features the new
it looks like we'll have to wait another week to get our first halftime report of the season as we move right along to the second half. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. We'll see if week one fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. Fields this way up at the 17. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Here comes the Chiefs offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number three.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
Second and 10, third quarter of the season opener. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And his throw here is incomplete. Fair to say, hasn't been his best game throwing the football, but also not getting a lot of help out there either.
Yeah, you nailed it pretty well, you know. He's got to throw it better, got to get more help. Obviously one that should have been caught. They got to find a way to bring those two elements together so they can make some progress in this one.
Well, how about the coverage we just saw break out on third down? Dime defense, blanketed the field with extra defensive backs and speed. Unable to find an open hole to complete that pass.
Returning is Peppers. A special teams mistake there, no doubt. Just 26 yards officially on the punt. And the Bills will take over the football with a first and 10. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 22. Throwing to start the drive. Allen, he's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A well-executed 22-yard gain. To the air, Allen. And it's nearly an interception, but it's incomplete. Well, a turnover really would have helped him there, but not to be. To throw on second and 10. Allen, and he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. So now third and 10. They had the big play to start the drive, but two incompletions since. Allen to throw once more. It's brought in by Jamison Crowder. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 35. A good pickup there, 21 yards.
And now we get into the psychology of the whole thing, because a lot of teams with a two-score lead in the third quarter, they almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team, you got to figure at this point, this is a great spot for them to go into attack mode, really try and put the hammer down and finish this one off.
And way home for a Bills touchdown. Duke Johnson, 35 yards. And the Bills are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead.
And that's a drive that makes everyone happy on that bench, because they accomplished exactly what they set out to do. Take care of the football, eat up a little clock, end up in the end zone. Now they've got a cushion for the rest of the game. So they didn't just help themselves offensively, they helped their defense out as well.
And oh, can you believe it? He misses another one, his third so far. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
Fields this way up at the 17. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Back now in Buffalo. It's the Chiefs with a football, but with work to do on the scoreboard, they trail as we start quarter number four. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To throw, it's Mahomes. Trying to fit it into Moore, but it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. How about one last great play defensively, and that should, for all intents and purposes, finish off this shutout.
That's as good a defensive performance as we've seen in a long, long time. And I know as a team they will celebrate. I will guarantee you the defensive guys, they'll get together somewhere and have their own private celebration. A shutout, that's something to be cherished.
And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47.
I tell you, they didn't give it to him much through the first three quarters, but when they have, he's been efficient. Maybe they ride him more here down the stretch.
Yeah, not sure it was actually in the game plan for him to have as few carries as he has, but it might play out really well for them now. As you noted, they want to ride him down the stretch. He should have fresh legs.
And Allen is actually going to throw it here. He'll swing this out to Morris. Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
Personal foul. Unnecessary running.
They're down here in the fourth, and that personal foul penalty is not going to help.
No, in these types of situations, players will tell you that's extra intensity. From where we sit, it's actually frustration. Not a good play.
On play action, Allen. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Frank Clark in there to get him. It's a loss of five.
Brandon, that's just football 101. If you're out of the pocket, you've got to get rid of the football in this situation. You cannot take a sack in a two-minute drill.
After the sack on first down, Allen rolling to his left.
Oh, that'll be incomplete. He took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
That was neither far enough. It wasn't even on target. It's no good, and this will remain an 18-point lead. So a bit of a weird kick there. That wasn't an overly long attempt, but that never had a chance.
You almost wonder if he might have maybe got that one on the laces, because it kind of knuckled on him a bit. And this one winds up in empty possession.
Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
And the Bills are going to get him as he goes down. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. That'll be incomplete as the clock will stop with 14 seconds remaining. Now Mahomes got to have this one. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And defensively, that might just seal a week one victory. So Allen's going to look to throw. Gets this one to Morris. So he'll be stopped here for no gain. And it's second down.
Well, Carter, tonight was a great way to kick the season off. That before the game, probably as much pomp and circumstance to start a season as I can ever remember. And this is just game one of many to come. Sitting next to you, really looking forward to it.
As am I. Great to be back in the booth with you for another season. Great to get this year underway. You and I both know interesting is going to be the word. An extra week now as part of that newer 17-game season. What a fun opener tonight.
Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait. 2-on-2, that's like for they be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent dude. Rent, got 'em doing. That's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no. I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool.
Yeah,
ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Yeah. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
Yeah, all right, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my swing the pendulum. If the bag of... I'm gon' give us some. Let's reflect times. I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech N9ne. Go and shut the up. Just let me talk. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off. Quite nuclear. Amazing what fame could do to you. Too peculiar. Although I'm truly a renaissance starter. My mind divine. It take me a lot farther. Growing up, I really had beef with my father. But why bother explaining my feelings? Try harder. But either way, they gon' paint you the villain. 8 months with no phone, dog. We aiming for brilliance. High level maintaining the building. We making a killing. All right, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music. This straight literature. Small-minded. All your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed him. Keep your mouth shut, cause...
go on tomatoes. Yeah. Stupid situations, the tongue often creates them. Yeah. The motor mouth is usually causing mayhem.
Lil tune, flow sinister, I'ma finish him. Many men gon' need ministers, I ain't mending them. Enemies, I'm the enema, I'ma turn on them. Just like my keys, drop my on the dental work. My thoughts I keep confidential, it's consequential. Philosophies unidentical, I'm not into ya. My Siamese brother Benjamin, that's how I stick to him. These diamond bees, all VBs, I call them biblical. Skating underneath a bridge, stay hustling as it is. Make money, feed the kids, ain't nothing in the fridge. Wake up, repeat the sins, I need a 10. Stay muddy to the lid, 800,
Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20 year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah, alright, my flow sinister. Yeah, all right, my flow sinister. Never lied in my rhymes, you can go ask Jennifer. That's my mom's name. I create and find change. My mind frame ensures that forever I'll reign.
Yeah.
Up in the sky. It's a plane.
It's a plane. Sound like some superheroes. Black superheroes. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a bro like me. Military mind stated, and I keep a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, into party, alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question, and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing and death, and I could ask one thing of God. I would ask for every to be free here and abroad. And to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God. And to be rightfully celebrated
every
as a child
every
of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Kind took nip from us. Money still reading God we trust.